In the given network, K is closed at t equal to 0 with 0 current in the inductor. Find the values of I of t, di of t, dt, second order differentiation, d square by dt square I of t at t equal to 0 plus. If the values are given, resistance R equal to 8 ohm and the inductor L equal to 0.2 Henry. This is the given network. For this given network, we have to find these parameters by using the given data. So, resistor value is given, inductor value is given, and one more point is clearly mentioned here, that is switch. Switch is indicated as a K. Switch K is closed at t equal to 0. T equal to 0 indicates that 0 plus, nothing but switch is going to close. Switch is going to close at t equal to 0 plus with 0 current in the inductor. So from this statement of the problem, we can say that we can write the given data as the symbol for the switch implies that it is open, that is switch is open. So it is going to close at t equal to 0 plus means at t equal to 0 minus it is open. Hence switch is open at t equal to 0 minus, because it is given switch K is going to close at t equal to 0. 0 nothing but 0 plus. So at t equal to 0 plus, it is going to close means at t equal to 0 minus, it is open. And switch is going to close. Switch closes at t equal to 0 plus. This is the given data. Okay. Now, find the values of I of t, one time differentiation of current, second order differentiation of current at t equal to 0 plus. So how to calculate? Since the current I through the inductor, at t equal to 0 minus is 0, because already we discussed three points we have to remember, that is current through the inductor acts as a what at time initial condition it is 0. Okay, now we have to find one time differentiation of current, that is to find is asking what, find I of t. I of t means t equal to 0 plus. I of 0 plus we have to calculate. One time differentiation of current, that is differentiation of I of 0 plus, second order differentiation of I of 0 plus, these three values we have to calculate. So that one I'm going to write here, t equal to what, 0 plus by t, and second order differentiation I of 0 plus. So these three parameters we have to calculate. So what is the given data? Switch K is closed at t equal to 0 plus. So by using this data, I am going to resketch the given network as switch, this is K, is closed at t equal to 0 plus. The remaining parameters as it is, I am keeping. Okay, this is the supply voltage of 12 volt, and this is the resistance of 8 ohm. This is the inductor of 0.2 Henry. And I'm going to represent the, this is switch. Switch is K is closed. Plus, minus, plus, minus. Polarities I indicated for the elements. Now, apply the KVL. Apply, because it is the closed path. Apply KVL to the circuit. So through this loop, the current I of t is flowing. Okay. Apply the KVL to the loop. Now what we are getting? So starting with here, current I of t is flowing. Hence, minus R of I of t. Next, minus L into di of t by dt. Here, the arrow mark of current is pointing towards plus. Here it is pointing towards minus because of this minus is there. Here also the arrow mark of the current is pointing towards the minus. So minus is there. Now coming to here, the arrow mark of the current is pointing towards the plus. Hence it is plus 12 is equal to 0. So rearranging terms, we can rewrite as above equation R into I of t plus L into DIT by DT is equal to 12. Let us write as a equation number 1. Now we know the value of R and we know the value of inductor. In the given example, these values are given. So let us make use of those values and substitute here. We will get, that is, R is 8 into I of t plus L is given, that is 0.2 Henry dit of dt is equal to 12. Let us write it as a equation number 2. Now we want the current value. We want, she is asking here, find the values of I of t, one time differentiation, second time differentiation of the current at time t equal to 0 plus. So we have to substitute, we have to calculate all these parameters at t equal to 0 plus. At t equal to 0 plus, the above equation becomes, this equation becomes, what happens? Above equation becomes 8 into I of 0 plus, wherever t is there, substitute 0 plus, 0.2 into differentiation of current one time by dt is equal to 12. Okay, so what about the current flowing through the, see, already we discussed the current I of t, we can write current I through the inductor at time t equal to 0. So this statement we can write it as I of 0 plus I of 0 minus is equal to 0. Already we discussed this point many times while discussing the initial conditions at for basic passive elements. So let us substitute I of 0 plus I of 0 minus is 0. Let us substitute here in this equation. I of 0 plus is what? 0. 8 into 0 plus 0.2 into differentiation of what? Here I of 0 plus, that is 12. So this becomes 0, only left with what? D by dt I of 0 plus equal to 12 by 0.2, and simplify this one, we will get 60 amperes per second. We will get differentiation of current by one time, that is 60 amperes per second. Now we calculated two values, that is I of 0 plus we calculated, that is 0, and we calculated this one, a differentiation of current one time, that one we got 60 amperes per second. But one more parameter we have to calculate, that is a second order differentiation of current. So let us differentiate equation number 2. We will get second order differential equation. Differentiating equation 2, we get, differentiating the equation 2, we get 8 into, see, equation 1 is what? See here. Sorry, equation 2 is what? This one. This is equation 2. Differentiation of this one is 8 into differentiation of I of t by dt plus 0.2. One time differentiation is there. One more time differentiation you have to perform. That is, it becomes second order differentiation. D square by dt square I of t, it is equal to 12. Differentiation of constant is 0. That is, d by dt into I of t plus 0.2 into d square by dt square I of t is equal to differentiation of constant 0. So once again, wherever t is there, substitute t equal to 0 plus, the above equation becomes 8 into differentiation of current one time I of 0 plus plus 0.2 second order differential equation, that is d square by dt square I of 0 plus, that is equal to 0. Now substitute the values. Already we calculated this one, that is 60 amperes per second. So 8 into 60 amperes per second plus 0.2 as it is, डी स्क्वायर बाय डी टी स्क्वायर आई ऑफ जीरो प्लस इज इक्वल टू जीरो. नेक्स्ट फर्दर सिंप्लीफिकेशन, 8 इंटू 60 दैट इज 240, 240 प्लस 0.2 इंटू डी स्क्वायर बाय डी टी स्क्वायर आई ऑफ जीरो प्लस इज इक्वल टू जीरो. Now I will take this 240 towards the RHS. It becomes 0.2 into d square by dt square I of 0 plus is equal to minus 240. Okay?
Sir, 480 it is right.
Please mute your phone. Next, further simplification, d square by dt square I of 0 plus is equal to minus 240. Sorry, it is how much? It is 480, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, 480. It is 480. Sorry, it is a 480. Now, it is 480. 480 divided by 0.2. Very good. Next, further simplification, d square by dt square I of 0 plus is equal to minus 480. Minus 480 divided by this one I'm going to write 0.2, nothing but 2 by 10. Numerator will go to the 10. So 2240. Hence it is minus 2400. Hence we got d square by dt square of I of 0 plus is equal to minus 2400 amperes per second square. So all the values I am going to list here, whatever the values we calculated, that is I of 0 plus, that is 0. Next, one time differentiation of current, that is I of 0 plus is how much we got, that is 60 amperes per second. Next we got second time differentiation, d square by dt square I of 0 plus equal to minus 2400 amperes per second square. So all these values we calculated. Okay, this is about the given example. Similarly, we will take one more example.